accountability. Ask the mayor to resign. That's where we start at the top.
No, they got all the waterfront projects.
Bless the family. She said everything that I wanted to say, but I just wanted to touch up a little bit more on accountability with the whole council, not just Anita and Ernie. Because at the end of the day, y'all should know what y'all colleagues own, manage, and different things like that. Any establishment open after a certain amount of hours, the police as well should know that something's active in the city and should be in the area. It's more clubs going down this street. I done went to different clubs on this street. The police sit in Frankie's Diner, eating donuts, whatever they doing, just chilling all night. So it's just odd to me that no police was out around that time or even after to know that a little bit after two, most establishments end. So just to be riding around the hot zones where you know things can happen. We know it's a war going on in the city. We know what's going on in the city. And it's so deep that these kids out here don't manufacture guns. We need to look into how these guns get in the city, because it ain't the kids. It ain't the team. Like, I can't pinpoint a name or nothing, but these guns and different things are be brought here so we can use them and kill ourselves. You know what I'm saying? And the police is stirring up mess between these beefs, because they going on different sides of town and they lying, saying certain things to have these kids go to the other side and feel like they gotta do something to somebody. You know what I'm saying? We gotta hear the cry of the mother and the father, but I wanna hear the cry of these teens, because a lot or older, because obviously he was 21, but you know, they carrying weapons and they doing certain things for reasons that many may not understand, that I understand at that age. And I'm doing what I could do to reach out to the youth. But when you got city officials that we supposed to look up to, that supposed to speak for these kids, allowing stuff like this to go down, it don't make no sense to me. I done been in Keystone before I knew that Anita had anything to do with it. But when I heard that she did, like, that's mind-boggling to me. And like the mother said, I got Anita on Facebook. Every shooting this whole year, she posts, check on your kids, 8 o'clock, shooting on the west side, shooting on the north, and then something go down and you deactivate your page and you don't even say anything. You know what I'm saying? I don't know the details, the inside of what took place, but if I own an establishment, it could be McDonald's, it could be anything. If something go down, I'm going, you speak on behalf of what took place where you cash your check from stuff like that. So once again, like, we gotta hold accountable more than just the killer, more than just the management, all of us. Because when you trickle down, a lot of people play a part in all that's going on. You know what I'm saying? Some people just only see the suspect and the victim, not knowing it led through some of these young women, you know what I'm saying, playing a part in this. You know what I'm saying? And adults, like the father said, when I was 16, somebody 40, 50 years old is not going to be talking to me, hanging with me. They're either going to be schooling me or going to tell my father what I'm doing. You know what I'm saying? You got these dudes that's my age or older hanging with these teenagers, picking them up, supporting the negative stuff they doing. And also, you got those that's frauding it, that's my age, that wasn't doing what these young teens was doing, lying to them to portray a lifestyle, so when they really do it, they get killed, and they continue to live their life and do whatever they doing. So we need to look into everything that's going on, but I'm going to tell you once again, if the city officials is corrupt and crooked,
right,
you can't blame these kids for what they doing. They look who they look up to. Who they look up to. Most of these kids is looking up to rappers, basketball players, and different things, which they shouldn't. You know what I'm saying? Which they should be looking up to the doctors, the nurses, the lawyers, and different things. But if we don't, if the people, like the whatever politicians in the city that you would think that you want to say, I want to be like this person is crooked, there's no way me as an 18-year-old or 20-year-old going for like, I might as well do whatever, because they ain't doing no right. They ain't living right. So this whole city need a clean up. And it gotta start from the top. It gotta start from the top. You can't clean the bottom. You can't tell these kids what to do. Stop this. Put down the guns. And I'm watching on Facebook councilmen arguing with each other, beefing with each other. I'm watching people, my colleagues, other colleagues, the community leaders, beefing with each other, not speaking. We show up all together, so many community leaders, and nobody hugging, nobody dapping. But y'all expect these kids to be like, all right, I'm from the West, I'm from the North, or whoever, and we cool now. It's not going to happen. So, yo, it's big, and I don't want to take light of this tragic death, but I hope, just like she mentioned Khan, and it goes deeper with 50, rest in peace, 50, and so many other soldiers, even from when I went to high school out here, that died, and this generational beef carried on. But I hope Nair is the last murder. I hope that he is the one that everybody be like, even if you from the other side, be like, yo, damn, like, we gotta end this shit. This shit gotta stop. This is a mother's hurting. She gonna hurt the rest of her life. She gonna hurt the rest of her life. And for the young dudes that's on Facebook watching my stuff, that sharing my stuff, hey, if you not here, homie, whatever the case may be, I done been through losing soldiers. My whole body tatted with people that passed on. To avenge his death is not to go to the other side and want to kill that man. To avenge his death is to put the gun down, put the book up, go to fill out an application, do something, carry on your life so his mother can see that he died for some type of change, for something, whether it's Martin Luther King, Malcolm X, all the great leaders. When they died, it might have been violent, it might have been tragic, but it changed them. It changed people. It changed me. I watched them. I seen what they went through, and it made me say, yo, I'm going to fall back. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, we took the L. I lost my man for whatever the case may be, but I went from coming out of prison at 22 by the turn 35. In my mind at 18, think I'm going to die by 21. Being shot, being all, everything that you can name in the book. So, once again, I know people on my live, I know y'all sharing it, and wherever it go, to my young dudes, I understand it, man. Anybody take mine, my first thought is the thought y'all got. Like it's all go, let's continue it. But then when it's going to stop? When it's going to stop? Till the next child that's 5 years old right now is getting killed for something that happened today? That shit don't make no sense. It don't make no sense, man. I pray for the family. I'm going to continue to stick by the family. And everybody know, I'm out here, but I ain't choosing no side. I'm in PT. I'm in the terrace. I'm in the hollow. I'm on the ab. I just want my black and brown people to come together. Because you got people like him with platforms that put this stuff out there, and he just let beer feel, he let Trumbull laugh at us, disrespect us, and then he blocked us like he blocks me from defending my people. But he allowed that bullshit. So we gotta stop that. Because you know what we doing? You know what we doing? He don't care nothing about this family, but he do that because he gonna get advertisements. He gonna post this and make money off of us. So let's stop doing that. Let's just join together so we can run Keystone. Because Anita don't run, she run it, but she don't own it. Them Italians that's sitting like eating lasagna right now, collecting money on the low, they run this stuff. So let's start owning. Let's get our perfections, our 1020s, and stop giving these people our money to watch us die, and they don't give a shit because they not going to contact her and tell her no apology at all.
No.
So.
Is there anyone else from the family that would like to share?